I'm so glad to have made such an interesting new friend.
So she said, what's the problem, baby?
With sentiments like those, you wouldn't last for 5 seconds on Cardassia, would you?
There's severely imbalanced, you need to rest.
Don't touch me!
Really, Doctor?
Must we always play this game? I'm no more a spy than you are a doctor.
Must I give you to have a decent, uninterrupted conversation with my husband?
Play my boyish smile. Not so boyish anymore, Doctor.
He introduced himself and struck up conversation just like that. He's making contact with me. With me, Walter.
What do you think he might want from you, Julie?
But assuming you're not a spy.
Assuming.
Doctor, what is it exactly about the situation that's making you smile? You guy.
Did you send me away so I'd miss you? And then what? I'd realize exactly how much I love you.
Yes.
Don't worry, Doctor.
Thank you for another enjoyable lunch, Doctor.
And how are you this evening, Mr. Garak?
Excuse me. Just plain simple Garak.
How do I look, Doctor?
Matter.
Of course it matters.
I think it's time for you to take advantage of my shop. If you'll be there at exactly 20:55 hours tonight, I promise to show you a suit that will make you into a new man. Excuse me.
If anything, the biggest success in my life is somehow keeping you around, isn't it? You did, didn't you?
My God, you're the same as ever.
Oh. Now, we all change. Julia, for better or for worse, it is inevitable. But please, come home to me.
You will see.
Set a course for home.